بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم students, how are you? Fine, all of you? That's good. Students, take care of yourself, okay? Okay students, you solve the previous question, you do your homework. What's problem? You face any problem? I give just two questions in homework. You people done it? That's good. Well done. Today we solve again words problem. Okay, the remaining two parts, the two questions. I solve one question for you people again. This is new one for you people. That's why we solve just two questions. Okay, and student, now open your book, all of you. Exercise 2.10. Book page 60. Today we solve question number 14. Sorry, you have solved question number 14 and 13. Today we solve question number 15 and 16. Look at, I solve question number 16 on board, and you people look at to question number 15. How can you solve? Divide 72 apples. Divide 72 apples. How many apples? 72. Equally. Again, remainder with 0. Among 4 boys. Number of boys are 4. How many apples does one boy get? How many apples does one boy get? And next question. This question is same like the question number 13 and 14. You follow the same step, just change the statement, okay? And question number 16 is, among how many girls can 24 bananas be distributed equally? If each girl gets two bananas, if each girl gets two bananas. Students, I solve question number 16 on board because there is few papers. I know you people face some problem in this question, that's why. Look into this question, student. When we solve question of words problem for any operation, okay, we first read out question thoroughly. We can also take help from the clue words. The clue words for division, again, quotient, divide by, distribute, and divide into are factor, and many more clue words. But this is also important that this is that all these clue words are not present, or anyone in these clue words are sometime missing in the question. You just focus on the question, read out which thing is given, which quantity is given, which you find out. Okay, student, here look at the board. This question is quite different from the previous three word question. Okay, how can different? Look at the board. Here question, among how many girls can 24 bananas be distributed equally if each girl get two bananas? Each girl get two bananas. Okay, what's the question? The question is, among how many girls? Among how many girls can 24 bananas be distributed equally if each girl get two bananas? Students, you feel any change in this question? Oh, this question is different from the previous three one. No? Student, look at the question again, read out. No? Student, look at to this question. And the previous three question, this sentence, how many, the demanded thing given at the end of the question. But in this question, this statement is given at the start. It's not affect the question. But some brilliant students, sometime brilliant students confused in this question when write the statement. Look at here. We find out, first thing, we find out number of girls, this thing, number of girls we find out, And the given two quantities, two items are, the first one, number of bananas, 24. And the next one is number each girl. This statement, look at. Each girl get bananas. How many? This one is also number of bananas. But each girl get bananas. Each girl get bananas. This is each girl means one girl get how many bananas. In the previous lecture, we discussed it. In division, we find out one thing. But here, look at. Here, each one item is given and we find out number of girls. So, sometime you face problem like this. So, you people just concentrate on the question. Okay? From here, this one, blue word, this is clear. We divide it. We divide it. And you people will write the statement. Look at here. This is number of bananas. We just write number of bananas. How many? Given 24 bananas. And this one. Students, this one is first in the question. But remember, when you solve questions, you people write first the given thing. And you people write the required one. This is the required statement. You people find out number of girls. This is the required. So we write this statement at the end of the statements. Okay, here. Now, this one is given. So we write first. Again, this thing is given. But here, this is not. You can't write like this number of bananas. Not. We already mentioned number of bananas are 24. From here it's clear. So we write this one statement. Each girl. Yes. Each girl get bananas. Again, this is number of bananas. But each girl get bananas. This is the number of bananas that each girl get. How many? Two. Now, these two things are given. Now we find out number of girls. This is our required. Okay, required. Number of girls. Among how many girls? So we find out number of girls. This is our required statement. Simply we divide 24. From here, this is clear. Divide by 2. Again, student, remember one thing. You people do this mistake. You write 2 divided by 24. In the previous lecture, I cleared that we divide greater number, not smaller number. How can you divide 2 bananas among 24? It can't possible? No. Like, you divide 2 apples among 100 boys. Oh, how many apples does one boy get? It's not possible just one bite each boy get. So we divide, but you can easily divide 100 apples among 2 boys. So here, this one thing is wrong. Okay, we write like this. We divide greater number. The question, this is cleared, mention 24, distribute 2. Okay. So, now we solve. You can read out table of 2. Hurry up. Yeah, that's so easy. 2 12s are 24. So, number of girls are 12. How many girls? 12 girls. You can solve in rough work, long division method like this. Yes, you draw a stage. You switch off the numbers. In long division, we switch off the numbers. So, we write 2 and 4. Great. This is 2-step division. 2 and 2 are same. So we don't write 0 in the quotient. We read out table of 2 up to 2. Then we subtract 2 from 2. This is 0. Bring down 4. Check out. Now we read out table of 2 to find answer 4 up to 4.
Two fours are four. Student, no, two fours are four. No, two twos are four. Two twos are four. Now again subtract. Answer is zero. This is complete division. From here it's equally. Equally mean remainder is zero. Okay. And from here you can also clear that number of girls are 12. Remember students, in words problem, you no need you people write question and remainder at the end of the question. Okay. No need it. You people write question and remainder just when you people solve simple question of division. Clear? The students, you people are clear? You can solve this question. Question number 15. Same method followed. Okay. But this question is tricky. Means the demanded thing is given first and the given things are given at the end. Okay. But no problem. Okay, you just, when you people read out the question, you can easily solve it. You people write first the given items, okay, and at the end you people write the demanding one, and you people also take help from the clue words. Clear? Okay students, revise the table. Your homework is to exercise 2.10, question 15, 16. I solve question number 16. You people solve question number 15 and also 16 in your rough notebook. Follow the same step. Okay. And you can easily write statements. Clear? Any problem? No? Okay, student. That's good. Revise the logic table. Inshallah, afterwards problem, we solve questions direct method with the help of logic tables. Thank you.